Hi again, kids. And when we say kids, we mean kids of all ages, including adults. One of the things we want to talk about today that happens in divorcing families sometimes is what we call, it's a big word, cognitive dissonance. It's actually two words. But cognitive dissonance can just be thought of as confusion. And what it means is when you're told one thing about someone or about something, but in this case we're going to talk about a parent. So you're told something about a parent that's very negative, and yet when you're with that parent, there is nothing negative. Your experience with that parent is positive and good and healthy and loving, but you're being told things about them that are bad and negative, and you're not experiencing those. And it puts you in a position where you have to wonder, is somebody lying to me? And of course you don't want to think someone lied to you about a good, loving, caring parent. So it puts you in a state of extreme confusion and wondering. And we just want you to know that you should be free to love both parents without fear. And that if your parent is being loving and true and kind and good to you, don't worry about what someone else might have said about them. Enjoy your experience with both parents. And try as hard as you can to love them both without any fear of being punished or shamed or mocked for that. And we want you to know that a lot of kids of all ages, even adults, feel these kinds of feelings and this kind of confusion. And again, here comes the big phrase, they feel this cognitive dissonance. But try to stay strong and try to remember your parents love you. And if somebody's trying to separate you from the love of your parent, try to resist it, because that's not right for someone to try to separate you from a parent who loves you. So try to hang in there, kids, and stay strong.